That is the Ferrari Formula One car. We're going to see it race against that Ferrari convertible. Which one will win? We'll find out soon. So then what we do, this is the track from there down to there. So we pull them back, make sure they're very, very equal on the lines. Then get them going. Then 3, 2, 1. The Ferrari F1 car's absolutely full on trumped it. Let's see, another one. Okay, let's go. Yep, the Ferrari F1 car has won. And that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching.